we're coming to the elevator at the Goodnight Inn in Salinas, California. So it looks like a U.S. The annoying US fan. Clicking sounds coming from the panel. You might be realizing your door close button seems to be missing. Fixtures. I want you to be used in case of fire only button. ThyssenKrupp help link ADA compliant phone. That might not be original. Are these touch sensitive? Judging by these braille, this might have had soft touch sensitive soft touch originally. But now it has the California Code quantum flow buttons and Aurora on the outside, I think. So they have had very rare. Looks like 097155. I'm going to take a look out here. Different fixture. Epco. I don't know if that might not be done here. Let's go to 2, see what fixture they have. This is right next to the Hampton Inn.
on the analog. Same door sensors, looks like RA-2 model.
Hear relays in the car station when you pass floors. That's pretty interesting. I wonder why they have relays in the car station. Wait for the indicator? Kind of strange. Unfortunately, this elevator has sense of vandalism, it looks like. Looks like green paint. There it goes. Yeah.